And y'all ready for this?
Greetings and bienvenue, everybody. I'm 3Mr416 here, and we're back on Warzone Mobile. We're still kicking it live in this game. Amazing game, I have to admit that. It's getting better as the days go by. Hopefully, you guys do enjoy the gameplay. It was fairly good. Can't wait until this does go globally. Gonna be honest with you. Hopefully, it's global soon. That way, I can do some lives on it. Might be one of the main games on my lives, honestly speaking. And I might keep the other games that I play as pre-records and playlists. I have a bunch of playlists that I've been going through my videos and stuff. So I've been doing playlists, including Knives Out, Contra, Apex when it was around, Omega Legends when it was around, just to name a few. But you can see I still have to do a PUBG one, and I have to do other ones. But like I said, it should also show you the progression from Knives Out, from regular Knives Out to the introduction of Isolated Island or Project Bloodstrike, the original, the real Project Bloodstrike. And I do have to do one with Project Bloodstrike stuff because I do have a lot of Project Bloodstrike videos. So take care, everybody. Many blessings. Enjoy the gameplay.
We'll be deploying soon.
Done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Let's get it done.
UAV active.
Easy, you are not dead yet. Easy, you are not dead yet. Easy, You are not dead yet.
Hostile UAV active.
Your teammate was sent to the Gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Target area marked. You are cleared.
Copy. Phoenix 2-3 on approach. Strike inbound. Impact, no joy.
I hear. Thank you.
got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
An eye on this area.
Y'all ready for this?